think you're on the right track, Rhonda.
But that four legs business, that stumps me.
That animal has four legs.